Finally.
What the heck? Happy corporate.
Oof, nice. No. No. What? Oh my goodness, I'm about to quit this character. Nice. Oh, that's so stressful. That is so stressful. Oh my god. You serious right now? Oh my goodness, what is going on today? I don't have replacements. I don't have anything. Back again, and have some sad news. I did not realize that the treasure hunter John's ring, you can only get one of them. So I don't know how to get this back because I blew it up. I blew up so many things. However, I guess we'll just have to strive for something else for now. Take it all back. Oh, let's go. Let's see what else I can do. ~12%. I'll take that. I'll take that for now. Nice. I'll take that. 9%. I knew they were lucky. It kind of bugs me it's not unique, but that's fine. 12%, let's go. I guess we'll settle with this. Let's just go here for now. I totally forgot the next one gave us these things, so just take them, since they're going to expire in a bit. 15 Medal of Honors. Yeah, I guess we'll take them all. Actually, no. I'm actually going to save the Medal of Honors for my Luminous, because I kind of accidentally rerolled it, the main line. We have a lot of things. The Miracle Circulators, I'll take those. Bam! Okay, 7. Let's see, try to get some Legendary. A Legendary and Ability. Eventually, these will all be replaced, so I don't really want to, like, go too crazy on it. That's terrible. 20. It's better than this, I guess we'll save this for now. But yeah, pretty happy with the Gainz are. Gainz. Pretty happy. And yeah, we can get some more damage. 800k. 800 to 900. Pretty nice. We need some boss because 72 is not gonna cut it. But I guess we'll work on that next time. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode.